Hi everyone, it's Kyle again, and I am back with a new lighting setup. Tonight we're gonna do some makeup, and I'm gonna take this. It is a MAC 170, a little bit of my special rose water mist. It's the Cosmetics It 02. Ultra Repair Liquid Oxygen Foundation. I don't think they even make this anymore. Use for this step. Can I be real honest with y'all? This is really yellow. This is very, very yellow. I may have had some whiskey before this. My great-great-grandma. Great-great. Is it great-great? Great. Not great-great. Where was I going with that? Oh, the alcohol I drank. I think of my great grandma Helen because the little, she called him a profanity, meaning fatherless. The little across the street stole her black velvet. And in that way, she hated him. So I'm gonna take this Butter London Wink Cream Eyeshadow. I'm gonna try the color out here. Yeah, that's not good. You might say to yourself, why is she continuing if she knows it's not good? Well, that answer is, I already did it in one brow, so I gotta do it in the other one. Highbrow by Benefit. In the inner rim of the eye. Underneath the brow. This one's called Solar Glow times 9 on a 217. It is Blackberry? Yeah. It's Blackberry. Press it on the inner and outer edge of the eye. So, whatever this thing is in the middle, Copper Aura, I think, is what it is. I'm not really sure about that. Copper Aura. And I think I'm gonna take some of my rose mist. I'm just inebriated, you know? Good old Studio Fix. It's got a mirror. Who are you? What are you? ASMR. I'm just gonna take an angled brush. I'm going to graze this shade in the middle. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Moon Rock. Let's get in there. And let's get underneath that eyebrow. The Perversion liner. It's very dry. It's dried out. Now that I'm quite drunk. Soot. Soot. It's this one here. This dark, sort of sooty color. I'm gonna take whatever's left on this brush and just dust it underneath my eye. How good does that look? I couldn't even get that all out. You guys. Oh, things are getting really rocky around this area here. This isn't going well. None of this is going well. This is the Born This Way Foundation, BAM, in shade Vanilla. It's time. This is a lot. I don't know what most of you call these brushes, but I call these brushes a toothbrush. Let's do it. I don't know why. What are you gonna do? Air flash. What was this? Okay. Does anybody else do that in public? Because I completely do that in public, and I am unapologetic about it. Like, if my nose hairs itch, I'm gonna fucking itch them. Duh. Duh. Pro Longwear Concealer. And then, we're gonna do something unexpected. I know we wanna use this brush, which is like a really skinny kind of toothbrush. Topped with brandy, it's a MAC liquid lip. Yeah, it's a drunk liquid lip. From here, we take Sora lip liner and we make freckles. This is inaccurate. This shouldn't be happening. And Steel Kiss. Wow. Can you even tell I'm drunk? I can't too. Tenderling blush. Pretty. Get my back. There's my back. It's my back. I'll talk to you in the next one. Love you. Blah.